Hi, my name is Shelley Carpenter. Most people call me Miss C. I have been teaching at Altaloma Christian School for 29 years. I started at the end of my high school year, and I've been here ever since. I've taught pre-K through third grade, currently teaching kindergarten, which is my absolute favorite grade. I love kindergarten because they're like sponges. They absorb everything and take everything in. And they love school. They love to learn. We learn how to read and write. We learn about the Lord. For many students, this is their first foundation in going to school. I enjoy teaching at Altaloma Christian School because we're a family here. We're not just a school you attend. One of my favorite things about teaching here is being able to teach the Word of God. Teaching the kids about Bible every single day, doing Bible verses, Bible lessons, Bible stories, praying with the kids several times a day. The kids have mentioned several times that they go home and talk to their parents also at home about the stories we talk about in class. That really makes my heart warm because they're taking it in. We here at Altaloma Christian School are planting a seed, and that's the best thing we can do. In kindergarten, we talk a lot about being responsible and learning how to socialize with one another, get along with one another, learn how to solve our own problems, using our words. In kindergarten, we have some special activities that are just for kindergarten. For the 100th day of school, we create a poster using 100 items, and we turn it into a masterpiece. And the children choose a Bible verse to go along with their masterpiece. For 101st day of school, we do Dalmatian Day. The kids get to dress up like Dalmatians. We read the book, we watch the movie, we have a good time. One of my favorite days is Cultural Heritage Day, where the kids get to do a project about their family heritage. They get to research where their family originated from, learn history about their family, work on the project with their parents, and then present their poster board in class. It's obviously been a different kind of school year this year due to the pandemic. But what I really appreciate is how these kids have come together as a team. They work together, they support one another, they've come through with flying colors, they've just been true warriors. My remote students have just been wonderful as well. Their parents have been so supportive with everything we've done. The kids have done a great job at keeping each other safe and looking out for one another. I really love kindergarten and I love Altaloma Christian School. Feel free to look around my Google site, and please feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions.